And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Leipzig, the team that have done the damage, they have the lead. Gonzalo Castro.